It's not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes.
The internet is so complicated.
Hi, this is Sean, coming to you from Bristol, England. Here's your content brief.
Your executive team just added a few new members, and they demand to be heard. It's your customers, and a new study from IBM shows just how much influence they have on your business decisions. To meet the needs of today's consumers, your content has to be available no matter how they're connecting. It's revolutionizing both online and offline retail. The rise of data technologies means consumers expect relevant, personalized communication. And on social media and review sites, consumers have all the power. So, in 5 years, when we're all checking Facebook on our smartwatches and shopping with our smart glasses, how will brands stay relevant? By providing value to customers. Paint supply giant Sherwin-Williams has a new Google Glass app that paints the way forward. If you're out walking around and see something you like, take a picture with your glasses, and the app creates a color palette matched to the company's product line. Technology meets genuine utility. It's what your customers expect. That's it for this week's brief. Until next week, keep your content fresh.